wrongfully convicted of shooting and killing a woman in Detroit is now suing the detectives who helped put him behind bars for nearly 20 years. The $100 million lawsuit was just announced.
And 7 Action News reporter Matthew Smith is live with a closer look at what happened with this. And Matthew, how did they get to this point?
Well, Alicia, it's a long story that ends with this $100 million lawsuit that we will learn new details about later on this morning. But it starts all the way back on Mother's Day 1999. That's when Lisa Kindred, then 35, was shot and killed on Detroit's east side. Now, you may remember this story because two men eventually ended up going behind bars, went to prison after a trial. Those men, Justly Johnson and Kendrick Scott. Investigators through the University of Michigan Innocence Clinic and former WXYZ investigative reporter Scott Lewis have been looking into the case ever since. They now say that police arrested locals and coerced confessions to implicate the two men. The latest in the investigation, according to Lewis, has led back to the husband who long ago collected an insurance policy. He since has asserted his Fifth Amendment rights against self-incrimination, again, according to Lewis. Meanwhile, the son of the woman killed, he says police never bothered to interview him despite him being in the minivan when his mother was killed. His testimony led to the exoneration of both men who have since been released from prison.
It's a tragedy, you know, and it's sickening that we had to suffer 20 years in the first place for the mistakes of the Detroit Police Department and everybody that was involved in this. It is sad.
Now, you just heard from Justly Johnson. Again, he is the person who will be filing this $100 million civil lawsuit against the DPD detectives who he says framed him and led to him going behind bars for roughly 20 years. We will learn more about this lawsuit and have full details coming up later this afternoon on WXYZ.com. For now, we're live this morning. Matthew Smith, we'll send it back to you.